staff hari ini bintang Indonesia di situ di jam di susu jam makan ya katanya di kursi itu keluar nggak tahu dia jadi itu nggak ada Om Joni segala Om Joni Darmawan segala ya.
Good afternoon to all of you, good morning. It's always for me since many years a big, big pleasure to be in Frankfurt because whenever we are in Frankfurt, we are in condition to present a brand new model. Today, for the Fiat Group, is an important day. If you look Alfa Romeo with the new engine, very innovative, the best one in terms of consumption of emission, the new models of Fiat, Lancia, the small Abarth that is fantastic, not only because it's red, but also because it's a tribute to Ferrari, it's fantastic to drive, and the beautiful Maserati convertible, fantastic. I'm here today not only as the chairman of Fiat, but as the chairman of Ferrari to introduce you the most innovative Ferrari never made in our history. This is the 458 Italia, and this is a car with a 360 degrees innovation. And is a mix of the typical Ferrari ingredients, very innovative or even extreme technology, passion and design thanks to the collaboration with Pininfarina as always, and emotion of driving. I wanted to put together here the new car, the new 8-cylinder, with the California that we have presented just a few months ago and is for us the typical GT, the best in class, a car that you can drive in different conditions. We call 2+1 because you have a seat in the back, and this car is facing a fantastic success all over the world. Unfortunately, we have more than 1 year of waiting list, unfortunately. On the other hand, this means the success of the car. And today we introduce a car that is completely different, because we want to do different Ferraris for different Ferraristi. California is a GT, California is a car with a room inside. This is an extreme car. This is a car brand new. New engine, new suspension, new gearbox, new electronic controls, of course, completely new design, new interiors, innovation, innovation, innovation. The best car in the segment in terms of fuel consumption and CO emission, because we are working very, very hard looking ahead, is a car that together with Scuderia, the latest Ferrari that we have presented 2 years ago here in Frankfurt, well, these two cars are able in Fiorano, in our track, to beat the Enzo car. So this is extreme in terms of performance, extreme in terms of technology, extreme in terms of concept. A very good complementary car with the Scuderia. But I don't want to spend too many words. First of all, because I think that a car is like a good-looking woman you have to look at. And then you have even to try to test to drive it. So I would like to ask to come here a person, to present to you a person that since the white page of the project has been involved in the test, in the development, and he can be, after so many tests in the last couple of years, even 3 years, the best person to transfer to you the emotion of driving, the impression of driving. And I like to have with us our chief test driver, Michael Schumacher. You know, as you know, unfortunately, Michael has not able in his career to win a world championship. Unfortunately, he was not able. He won never. But at the end of the career, he is. No, I'm joking.
Because at least I won this one.
Yes. You know, Michael has been in the Ferrari history, and we have an old history, started in 1947. The driver that has won with us the largest number of races, the largest number of pole position, the largest number, most of all, or a world championship title. And since, unfortunately, he decided to retire, except that sometimes he does motorcycle, but what can I do? He has been in charge of development of the Scuderia, the car that together we have presented here in Frankfurt 2 years ago, and this car. So I want that Michael can give you his impression after many, many months of work that he has done together with the Ferrari technicians and to the Ferrari test driver. Michael.
Thank you for the introduction as well. First of all, to say that being in position as test driver and work with all the engineers is something we have started and since basically my first day of involvement in Ferrari, even in the Formula One days. But due to the fact that now I'm a bit more retired and have more time available, I can spend these ones together with the engineers on our road car projects. 458 Italia is our latest project that we have worked on very hard and in my point of view very successful. Successful because our point of reference has been a very high one, because in the latest years we have developed fantastic performing cars such as the Scuderia and many other projects such as the California. Nevertheless, on the 458 Italia, we have combined and we have developed and achieved targets that I, even as my experience as a Formula One driver, feel they have been astonishing. If you think that now you basically don't have to leave the steering wheel off anymore if you want to work on the car, because all the electronic means and measures that we need for improve and change the driving electronically, we can do right away on the steering wheel. we have still our possibility on the suspension side, different options according to different driving style that you like to choose. The suspension is in a way developed that is pretty unique, and the result in driving as well on normal roads, in everyday driving, but even more on a racetrack. And if you think that this car basically beats the Enzo that has been already a car extremely performing in Fiorano, then I think it speaks for itself. I myself enjoy very much this position because it's something that I have enjoyed in my active days, and I enjoy even more to work with our engineers and finally arrive with a project that I believe who will test it will be fascinated about it. And I look very much forward to continue this job for the future, as that's what is going to happen for me. So I wish everybody that has the opportunity to test it great fun and enjoy. Thank you. Da wir ja hier in Frankfurt sind, machen wir das Ganze natürlich dann auch noch ein bisschen auf Deutsch, weil die, obwohl die meisten wahrscheinlich Englisch verstehen. Nein, ich bin ja eben ziemlich deutlich beschrieben worden, was meine Position war und ist von unserem Präsidenten. Fakt ist, dass ich schon in meiner aktiven Zeit immer wieder die Gelegenheit genutzt habe, unsere Produkte zu testen und mit den Ingenieuren eben meine Erfahrung, die aus der Formel 1 kommt, auch in unsere Autos mit einfließen zu lassen, weil das für uns immer schon der Hauptbestandteil war, dass wir das, was wir in der Formel 1 entwickeln und an Innovationen zur Verfügung haben, auch unseren Kunden anbieten wollen. Und genau das ist auch hier wiederum mit dem 458 Italia passiert. Wir haben eine Innovation, was das Handling, was den Umgang mit dem Auto angeht, dass wir im Prinzip die Hände ständig am Lenkrad lassen können, egal was wir verändern wollen, was das Setup, was die elektronischen Veränderungsmöglichkeiten angeht. Also es ist fast wie in der Formel 1, wo man auch die Hände am Lenker lieber lassen sollte, speziell wenn man auf der Rennstrecke sich ein bisschen austoben möchte. Rennstrecke ist das Stichwort, denn dieses Auto hat es geschafft, obwohl unsere Messlatte ja schon immer hoch gelegen ist, das Ganze nochmal um einiges zu steigern und sogar so weit zu steigern, dass wir mit dem 458 Italia in Fiorano schneller sind als mit dem Enzo. Und ich denke, das spricht für sich selber. Jeder kennt den Enzo und weiß, welche Performance dieses Auto leisten kann, zumindest an beschriebenen Möglichkeiten, wie es ausgedrückt wurde. Und mit diesem Auto haben wir da Meilenstein erreicht. Meilenstein deswegen, weil wir sehr stark entwickelt haben, was Aufhängung, was Geometrie, was die ganze Elektronik angeht, was die Bremsperformance angeht, die Stabilität. Da sind wir einen Schritt nach vorne gekommen, der selbst mich überrascht hat. Und das liegt daran, dass das Ingenieursteam rund um Ferrari einfach einen super Job gemacht hat. Und genau diesen super Job werde ich auch in Zukunft weiter ausüben mit meinen Ingenieuren, mit dem Team zusammen, weil wir noch ziemlich viele Ideen und Neuigkeiten auch in Zukunft haben. Ich wünsche jedem, der die Möglichkeit hat, dieses Auto fahren zu können, viel, viel Spaß. Danke.
Thank you. To do fantastic cars, you need not only passion, not only creativity, but you need two more elements: fantastic people and fantastic technologic partners. The fantastic people is here. This is a group of the Ferrari team, starting with the Ferrari CEO, Engineer Felisa, with Vice President Piero Ferrari, with Paolo Pininfarina, with the Technical Director Engineer Fedeli, with the Quality Manager and Responsible Almondo, with the Engine Project Leader Mr. Is, and with the Chairman, with the President of Industry and Supply, Mr. Ryan. But was impossible to do the car that Michael has briefly presented to you without the best technologic partners in terms of innovation, in terms of advanced technology, in terms of quality. So I like to share this very important moment, not only with my people, not only with Michael, not only with all the workers, women and men in Maranello, but with the strategic partners in terms of innovation. Without them, it was impossible for us to achieve the goals of these incredible cars. So I want to thank Alcoa, Brembo, Bridgestone, Delphi, Fontana, Getrag, Harman International, Magneti Marelli, Michelin, OMR, Robert Bosch, Shell and Valeo. Thank you, congratulations for your fantastic work and technology. Thank you very much to all of you. Thank you. Now the cars are for you. I hope we will meet again in a couple of years again in Frankfurt for a new Ferrari model. Thank you to all of you. Thank you for your support.